anyone that believes on Jesus, he has that weakness inside of him. He has it. In other words, the evidence you need to change anything in your life is just that weakness. That's what you need. Praise God. I speak your word over your children, and I declare you free now. From that living situation, be free. Be made whole. You are released right now from that infirmity. In the name of Jesus. Lord, I thank you, Father. Because it's not. I like you to take a deep breath right now. Because something has begun in your life. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out.